Baby, are you done with your pizza?
Mona, just a little more. Just want another bite or so.
Don't fall again. You're gonna get all wet. That pizza doesn't even look good anymore. I don't know what we're gonna do. We've been out here for like 3 months, Trish.
I know, Anna, and I'm getting hungry again.
Well, I don't know what we're gonna do now.
It's so hard out here. My ankles are swelling up again. I don't even think I can get up. Oh, there's a kitty over there.
Look at our place. It's so dirty and there's trash all around. You know, I was a Native American. I know. I have to tell you these things. And look what they did to my whole area. It makes me sad.
Well, Anna, I told you. We could just go to Joan, Annie Joan, and live there. She needs help. She always needs help with her puppy meal, remember?
Oh, baby, we're gonna fall. And we remember the last time I went there.
Sherry, are you there? I can't hear you.
Oh, dear. Oh, okay, I'm up. Yes. It might take me a little while to get there, but I will try. Oh, it feels like it's now on the other hip. Okay, let me change. All right, Sherry. Oh, I have a lot of things I have to do today. Oh, dear. Dear, come in here.
Oh, there she goes again, hollering about all the things she has to do.
Are you on that?
What I have to do over here? Did I even pull these things?
I'm going myself to get through this. Oh, dear. Where do I lift out?
Are you still talking? I think you are. I don't want to hear it. I'm sick of
these. Oh, dear. Well, you have a lot to do today. This is the home. Where have you started on this? Doesn't look like one thing is checked off. I need you to get the Cornish hens for the... for the art party. Hey. I need the Cornish hens that stuffed turtles.
The lady, you were supposed to get those turtles.
Oh, cold hospital.
Do you remember last time I got them? They weren't fresh.
And why is this table such a disaster?
I got all this to do.
You know what I'm talking about, dear. Hurry up with that laundry.
It makes such a mess. I don't know how anybody can wear all these clothes in one day.
No, I'm not. No, I don't even speak Spanish. Oh!
Look at all these.
Oh! No, I'm not even going to do that today. Now, I need you to listen.
It's too much.
Yes?
No.
I told you, stop speaking that language.
Oh.
Now, get the Cornish hens. I need you to pick Blake up. Yes, I do.
Lady, I don't know if you can count, but I have 2 hands.
Well, it looks like you need to grow another one now, doesn't it?
Oh. Lady. Lady, I got something for you right now. Lady!
What?
Oh!
Oh!
How was that? We got one thing checked off the list, didn't we?
Oh!
That's right.
I need you to get me another cocktail. Looks like I'm empty now, doesn't it?
There you go. Another cocktail for you, eh? Sitting around with her down here. Oh my hip, it so hurts. Oh, there it is on the other side. Well, I don't want to go back to that lady's house. I'm not going back. We need to go over there to that patch, Trish. We need to walk through here, follow that yellow brick road or something, back to that patch where they can't see us.
all right?
Anna, you know my feet are swollen right now, and I need to finish my pizza.
Baby, you've been working on that and carrying that around with you for days. We need to go there and get some food. Trish, you know I know how to fish and things. We can get stuff from that river. We just have to walk there.
Popcorn.
Well, if you love it so much, why don't you marry it then?
I kind of don't.
God, it was an exhausting day. Oh, there's the phone now. I don't want to answer it. I wish I had one of those clap-off features. No, it's not gonna start. Oh, I guess I'll have to answer it. Hello? Oh, I seem to have lost the call.
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
That was a funny one. Oh, there it goes again. Guess my hang-up trick didn't work. Hello?
Honey Joan? Hi.
Oh, hi, Tricia.
I was wondering if, Anna and I can come back and help you out at the puppy mill?
No, remember the last time you were here? You blew up like a hippo.
Trish, are you listening?
Insisted you had no feet? Stayed in bed all day. Oh no, the diabetes. Ate through these refrigerators.
I lost weight. I'm not so big anymore. I'm not big like that.
And I have a lot of chicken wire to get out of here. Yes, a lot of chicken wire. No, you need to remove all that chicken wire. Last time you just left it around, you can't throw it out in the street, dear. Needs to be taken completely off the property.
And here.
No, all the way down the alley. No, throw it in that field.
Auntie, please. Just give her a chance. We're gonna both be working.
Fine. But you will need to go through an interview process, dear. Yes, the interviews. I have several I can schedule you in next week.
Okay.
Are you listening?
No.
I don't know how. All right, if you save. And no, dear, the sunlight will do you good. You're looking awfully pasty.
I don't mean to... Dear, I don't mean to make you feel bad. No, I don't. But you look a little... No, you're as pasty white as Humpty Dumpty. Well, I'm sorry, dear.
Okay, I have to go. Okay, we're gonna be there real soon. Bye.
All right, bye-bye.
Anna. We got somewhere to hang out.
I am the white baby. I am native. And I floated around like a ghost for thousands of years in this area, scaring people. Are you listening? And you know what they did? They tried to put me in the ground and they bury me and bury me, but they never can, because I always scratch and crawl my way out. They've never been able to thresh. And then you know what? They got that old book and they slammed it on my head and they said, read this and believe it. And I told them, I'm not gonna read that thing. It's too long and it's boring. And I got all these seeds I gotta plant to feed everybody. And then they got mad and they said they're gonna burn me like an old witch. And I said, do it then. You're just gonna burn yourself if you burn me. You're gonna burn everything up. That's right. I know. And then I had enough time. And I say, I gotta go. I gotta get these seeds in the ground. It's getting late. And then they did something. I can't even tell you. I can't tell you, Trish. But I got those seeds. I got all those seeds in the ground. And they smashed my pumpkin. But that nasty old book. And it was all rotten. But the seeds are still there, Trish. They're all there. They just need to start growing right now.